standing by, ladies and gentlemen, Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Hey, you know what, Roddy Piper, I'm not a very patient man. Ever since I've been here, the promoters have been putting me in the ring with these bums, these boys that don't stand a chance with me. The best deserves the best. I demand some competition. I want them Tito Santanas. I want them Hulk Hogan's.
You suppose that Tito Santana, on his best day with all the tacos he could eat, would stand a chance against you?
Tito couldn't stand a chance with me for 1 second in that ring, and he knows it. I like to hurt people, and that's what I do best. I can knock a bull out with one punch. Time to greyhounds, you and Danny, and I'll pull them back together.
You have something that this is, of course, Mr. Mister Classy, Freddie Blassie. We all, the AZ baby, we love you. This is AZ. He does something that I have never, ever seen before, and I'd like you to tell us about.
The man, he doesn't rely on wrestling, just brutality. He gets in there from the time the bell rings until it ends. He's just a constant goal machine. He doesn't stop until he's got his opponent annihilated. And you know the man, he can take two automobiles and tie them together and hold them like this, and they can put on all the gas they want, and they can't pull his hands apart.
You can hold two automobiles together like this and with chains, and they can go in opposite direction.
No problem. That's no problem. There's nothing that I can't do. There's nobody that I can't beat up.
You know, Tito can do that too, except he uses dinky toys. That's the only difference.
Well, that's all right, Danny. I can't wait. Tito Santana, Hulk Hogan, I don't care who you are. When you get in the ring with me, you're going to get hurt. And when I hurt you, Danny,
Whoa.